One problem, three solutions, each faster than the previous, but I bet you have something even faster. Three ways to quickly delete 365 blank columns between data. This question from Green Bay, Wisconsin. Check out this data they're downloading. So we have every day of the year going across. These are actual dates up here in row one, but between each of those, there is a blank column. It would take forever to choose the column, home, delete, delete sheet columns, and then repeat that. Luckily, my first method is a great trick here that's either Ctrl+Y or F4, which repeats the last command. So here from column D, I press F4 and then right arrow, F4, right arrow, F4, right arrow, F4. At least it's a little bit faster, two keystrokes per column. Still, over 700 keystrokes you're going to need for that method. Here's a faster way to go. Choose one row like this from the Home tab, find and select Go To Special, choose Blanks, click OK. See, it took about a second to do that. Now I have all the blanks selected. Now we go to Delete, Delete Sheet Columns, and it's going to take a good 18 to 20 seconds on this computer. You get the blue spinning circle, then you get Excel not responding, but just wait it out. It's deleting those columns one at a time. And it eventually works. Kind of strange, it still has every other column selected. No big deal there, just select something else. Now, this third trick will only work if you really have something up there like dates. In this particular case, I'm going to use a left to right sort. I start from the very first date. I'm going to hold down three keys, Control, Shift, End. Control, End would select out to the last column, last row with data. By adding Shift in, I select from that first date over to the last cell. On the Data tab, go into the Sort dialog box. We're going to go into Options, this beautiful option called Sort Left to Right. Click OK. I'm going to sort based on row one, oldest to newest. The sort happens much faster than the deleting every other column. Now, in this particular case, these columns had a width of 3 and these columns had a width of 1. Let me undo or redo that sort. Sort, options, left to right, OK. Sort by row one, click OK. And then right here, let's go to Home, Format, Autofit Column Width, and everything is fixed. Any of these three methods are faster than going through and hitting Home, Delete, Delete Sheet Columns 365 times. I think the sort is probably my favorite if you have real data up here that can be sorted. If that had been text dates, like apostrophe Jan space 21, then it's not going to work. My gut says that someone watching this has a faster way to do this, so down in the YouTube comments below, let me know how you would do it. Maybe a little VBA? I don't know. Power Query? Could Power Query do this? All right, well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel. If you like these videos, please down below, like, subscribe, and ring the bell. Feel free to post any questions or comments down in the comments below.